Hey guys, what's up? Today we are going to be talking about my office. All the stuff that's in my office. This is another Tiny Dreamer mini review. So just like the kitchen, the bathroom, my bedroom, and then I'm gonna be doing a couple more reviewing everything in each of my rooms. So today's video is going to be about the stuff in my business office. So I'm gonna take you around my business office and describe how I like the stuff as I'm using them, where I got them, and how much they cost. And then I will be putting the links in the description below in case you want to go to any of the stores to get them yourself. Let's get started right away. I hope you guys like this video. Let's start up here. So do you guys remember when I had the bathroom review and I had those things in my bathroom? I'm gonna put the link in the description below, but those I got on Etsy. When my sister got married, she used those for her wedding table in the middle for candles and stuff. I don't remember if she used them completely, but she had a garage sale and I picked them up. Moving on, these little shelves right here, I got to put on this wall for where my TV used to be up there. So I will absolutely put the link for the TV there also, but it's in my bedroom now, so I didn't get to describe it when it was in the office, but I put all my movies there because my TV was there. I will show you where I got those shelves. I got that Himalayan salt lamp thing, I believe, on either Amazon. I will check that out and let you know. I got the vacuum from my mom, so I actually love that vacuum, but I don't know where she got it. And then I got this cord thing right there from Amazon as well. I've always loved those because if the TV was gonna go there, it needs more plugs for VCR, DVD, whatever you need to use. All right, moving on. This is where I keep all of my business crystals. I keep them on display. I'm gonna put the link there on the bottom so you can get to my shop if you're interested in purchasing any. As far as those shelf things that they're sitting on, I believe I got those on Amazon, but I needed a way to build up vertically. So because I don't have much room in my office and these were custom built, but there's only like one level, I decided to build up so that I can display more of my stuff. I absolutely love those things. I actually have two on the other side. They're doing exactly what I need them to do. And when I go to craft shows, it also sets a very nice display on my table, as you can see right here. This little thing right here, I got it on Etsy. It fulfills my whole rustic outlook in my house. I personally have all of my personal stones in there. And a good friend of mine made me this wand out of wood, and he used his lathe, so that's not for sale. But yeah, that's all my personal stuff, and I just love what I keep it in, and that's from a little store on Etsy. Business card holders, I believe I got on Amazon, and then I got those baskets. I get a lot of my baskets at either Goodwill or garage sales or estate sales because they're usually pretty cheap, so I kind of stock up on them because I use them for my business a lot, so. Okay, moving on over here. In my old apartment, I had a huge printer. It sat on the floor, it was really big. I still run my business from this little office, so I wanted something smaller. So I sold my other printer and got this little one. I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't like it. I do not like those symbols right there. I would rather the screen tell me or what tell me what I'm doing. It spits out paper half the time, paper jams. I don't like it, but I will put the product in the description below just in case you guys want it. I have this file cabinet in here for all of my old stuff, for mom's files, grandparents' files, bills, taxes, all that kind of stuff. It suits me well. I just stick it in here in my business office and it stays out of the way, but I still have a place to put my important stuff. I believe I got that at Walmart. Cat litter and stuff, not really a business item. I kind of just leave it there. That crystal, I believe I got all those at different stores, and then that little thing I got at a Goodwill, and that thing I got at a craft show. And then I have my hummingbird feeder back there that I have not utilized yet in the backyard. It's not really doing much in the office. I am going to let you know where where I got those shears. I actually had to double up on all of my shears in my office and in my bedroom and everywhere in my house because the regular shears alone weren't doing anything. They were like keeping the majority of privacy, but I had to add a second layer, and I actually bought a teal layer and I put that on the outside. So now it's double. And now you can basically, this one I still have to put another teal one on, but look at the difference. There's that, and then this is two layers. So it's people said they could see in when it was light out. Yeah, I didn't want them to see in, so I wanted two layers, so I got two layers. This is also in my business office. This is another couch bed storage. I had this custom made. I also had this one custom made, and this is what it looks like underneath. These things come out so that the bed can fold out on it. So I have a blanket over it, this thing right here, which I will let you know where I got this from. So that's covered, and then I have those throw pillows on there. This is not a comfortable couch setup. I do not recommend this couch setup. So basically what the couch setup consists of is a custom built couch bed storage. It's very hard. You have to buy or make your own cushion to go on it, or mattress or comforter, whatever you're going to use. And then there's no back, there's no sides, so it's very uncomfortable sitting there with those pillows. But I will let you know where I got all the stuff that goes on them. I just wouldn't recommend the couch bed storage specifically. All right, next I got that thing at Walmart. Holds my herbs and all that stuff. So the herbs that I make on top of it holds more stuff that I sell. I believe I got that basket at Goodwill again, and then that plastic Tupperware thing at Walmart. Those decor there I got from my mom, garage sales, Goodwill, and probably a regular store in a mall. I will let you know where I got that dream catcher. Again, not too many things in my office for you guys to buy or anything, but everything is working out for me when it comes to where I have everything placed and the things that I bought to house it all. Like I said before, on the other side, there's two more of these. So that holds the purpose of like a tower holding all of my products and material. And again, more baskets that I always love baskets because then it can hold stuff, lots of stuff. Probably got those at Goodwill as well. And then that sun I got from my mom growing up. And it's the only sun that I kept out of my celestial stuff. And last but not least, I purchased this little table for my office so that I can sit on this couch and do my stuff. I keep some notebooks and stuff in there. That is my jewelry box because I needed some height. I have my hard drive there, some tissues over there, just, you know, like a little table. It does work. And then I have my computer plugged in there. Goes around here. And all my stuff is plugged in up there. Before, I was using my computer upstairs in my bedroom loft. It was very uncomfortable to sit on my bed, Indian style, with my computer sitting on this. Yeah, so I got this little table, and so far, so good. However, my back does hurt a lot. So I'll go out and do some stuff on the foam roller. But it does fit the purpose, and I will let you know where I got that too. Overall, my business office suits me for what I need it to do. These cabinets also hold stock and inventory and shelves, so this 8x8 area here, really great for me in your tiny house journey. If you have an office there, or an 8x8 office right there, if you have an office, maybe designate a specific space to it. But this office works wonderfully for me. Everything in it stays out of my way.
That was a short video, huh? Yeah, there is not much stuff in my business office. For those of you who do have businesses, it gives you a little bit more of an idea how to set up your office in a small space, because if you have product, that product specifically, you either put it inside shelves or build it up. So I showed you how I put it on shelving and built them up. Baskets are good for products. And then just to utilize the whole office area, putting a couch bed storage in there, I would not recommend it. I have not used that couch bed storage, but I just wouldn't recommend it. Get something more comfortable or something. So, if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Herbs and stuff. Oh, look, a kitten. Shadow!
little girl.
In front of me.
Well, look, another kitten. Whisper.
In the rest of my life.
Oh, look, a kitten.